family, friends that's here. It's really a great privilege for us to do the Missing Man flight today. And we really appreciate that you have all showed up. And what we've done today is in memory of Shaun Davey. Shaun was born on the 17th of May in 1967. So that made him only 49 years old. He got married to Desiree on the 29th of November 1986. So 2 months they were married for 30 years, Desiree. Shaun only started his flying RC career, if I may call it a career, hobby in 2003.
Not really.
At first he flew helicopters, small planes, and then he built his way up to patent planes. His most favourite plane was that yellow and black Fairchild, the 50cc one that Roger has. Shaun was given the gift of life, and he recently had to give it back. This was really hard for all of us. But Shaun was a happy man who led a real happy life, and for this we, as his friends, are very grateful. Shaun first got ill in February this year. When the cancer was diagnosed, it was terminal. But Shaun decided to be joyful about having a full life, and he really did that, rather than being sad or about having to die. Amazingly, how his outlook was so positive and how his positive attitude affected us all. In spite of his illness, Shaun from time to time visited the club. He still enjoyed a flight or two, but most important, he still wanted to mingle with his friends. Shaun will be remembered for his dedication and love for the hobby. He spent most of his time here at the club helping others than actually flying himself. Shaun is at peace now, and we will miss our friend here at the club. Desiree, Kyle, the rest of the family friends, please accept the special gift of ours. It's an Irene Radio Flyers shirt as a token of our appreciation. And I ask Hannes to present you with. You can show it to the others. Please come and visit us often if you like. Always be a pleasure to receive you all at our club. Thank you very much. There's a little bit of sherry or cake velvet for anyone who likes to just have a little glass in memory of Shaun. Thank you very much all. We really appreciate
this. This is my adventure. Shaun started his mother airplane many years before that. He used to fly a controller.
Yeah.
In the early 70s. So, it was a lot of his.
Long time. It's been a long time, yeah.
He started the Western Flyers Club out there near at his room. In the 80s sometimes.
Yeah.
He tried to teach me to fight for him, but I never got it.
Well, he tried to teach a few of us as well. But, yeah. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Very great to have you all
here. Pleasure.
It's a pleasure.
Good laughs at you guys on WhatsApp, on your group.
The Telegram group.
You sit there and I would say you've been very unsociable. Then you would burst out laughing and share the joke, or you'd be zooming in on your aeroplanes and seeing what you're getting up to. But thank you guys.
Yeah.
In a very rare way, you were all there.
Thank you.
Well, I'd like to say to you, Irene Radio Flyers, thank you very much for making this memory today of Shaun special. This is one we're going to remember for a long time. So to you all, for your contributions, thank you very much.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. lach, but lach.
It's scary to do it like too much, okay?
Probably can go lower than that. Probably will go down to 60.